Hello, we will complete our lesson. These are family words, ought. We have cot. This is the picture of cot. And we have dot. And we have hot. And pot. Pot. Now KG will write it and write it down. And you take paper and write it again and send it to me. Okay? Cot. Cot. Dot. Hot. Pot. You can read it alone, okay? Our family word is ot. So we will read it. You have to see k, ot, cut, d, ot, dot, h, ot, hot, and p, ot, pot.